How do you shuffle poker chips? I've been getting this question a lot. I'm going to show you the easiest way to do it. Five chips in each stack is going to be the best way. You use your ring finger and your pinky and push them together against your thumb. And you swipe up, or you pull up with your middle finger. And then your pointer finger just kind of helps keep them in place. That's it.